Ladies and giblets, good evening and welcome. It's time to party. And here is your host with the most, it's Tony!
Wow, thank you. Applause and everything. You're too kind, folks. You're too kind.
It's the happiest show on the radio. Sing along. Dance along. Clap along. Tony's Irish Country and Craic Party. Every Saturday night, 10 p.m. on Phoenix Country Radio. Also available on podcast. Come join the party. Saturday at 10 on Phoenix Country Radio.
Yes, hello and good evening, one and all. It's just gone 10 p.m. and you're tuned to Phoenix Country Radio, and it's me, Tony B. Or alternatively, you're listening sometime, somewhere, out on the podcast planet. Either way, it's still me, Tony B, with Tony's Irish Country and Craic Party. We'll be playing the best of Irish and American country, sing along, clap along, a bit of 60s, some rock and roll, you name it, we've got it lined up. It's the perfect soundtrack to your party this Saturday night. Now, we're not live tonight, we have cheated and pre-recorded the show, so don't try and get in touch with us. We're not here. I'm actually at the Odyssey Arena in Belfast. At the Farmer's Bash. But, with the powers of technology, I am in two places at once. Wait a minute! There's somebody at the door! Who's that?
Hello there, this is Daniel O'Donnell here, and you're listening to Tony's Country and Craic Show.
Oh, Daniel! How are you doing? And welcome! Here, sing us a wee song while you're here, would you? Aye, that one will do.
The best part of the day is the night. When I get home, everything's all right. You're lying close beside me, I'm holding you real tight. Best part of the day is the night. I could spend my whole life loving you. There is nothing else I'd rather do. I go out every morning, work the whole day through, but I just can't wait till I get home to you. 'Cause the best part of the day is the night. When I get home, everything's all right. You're lying close beside me, I'm holding you real tight. The best part of the day is the night. Times for what I gotta do. The night time's the time I spend with you. The two of us together now, oh, that's what I like. The best part of the day is the night. Yes, the best part of the day is the night. When I get home, everything's all right. You're lying close beside me, I'm holding you real tight. best part of the day is the night. Yeah, yeah, the best part of the day is the night. When I get home, everything's all right. You're lying close beside me, I'm holding you real tight. The best part of the day is the night. When you're lying close beside me and I'm holding you real tight, the best part of the day is the night. Yeah, the best part of the day is the night. It's on and off and on again, going on and then, taking all I got again, faking it, making me cry.
There we go. That was, of course, Nathan Carter and Foster and Allen and Burning Bridges. Yes, Foster and Allen, they've started the second leg of their Irish tour. They're out on the road at the minute. I'm sure you can find the dates on social media, or we'll try and find them out for you and post them up. As I said at the start of the show, I'm not actually here. This is a hologram. Yes, we cheated this week and we pre-recorded the show, so don't be getting in touch through all the usual methods, because there'll be nobody here to reply. I am currently, probably, maybe at the stage door of the Odyssey Arena, making my way back to the car after what has hopefully been a fabulous Farmer's Bash gig. I'm sure it has been great. I'm sure I've thoroughly enjoyed it, and maybe I've even bumped into some of yous there. If I have, and tune in on your way home to wherever you're going. You can do so through the internet and all good internet radio providers. Just search for Phoenix Country Radio. And then you can hit your Bluetooth and send us to the speakers in your car. Wouldn't that be good? Yes, so Claire is staying in her box tonight. She's got the night off, so you'll not be able to communicate with her. You'll not be able to communicate with me. But that does not stop us from having a party. We sort of preempted and used our crystal ball to look into what would be happening this Saturday night. And I can imagine that you're all either tucked up in bed with the radio on in the background, or you've decided to give up on the old clicker because you can't find anything on TV and switch us on, or maybe you're having a party and we're the soundtrack to that party. During the week, Karen Butler, who is from Glore, which is in Innes, isn't it? Yes, Glore in Innes. And Karen Butler got in touch and she said, "Tony, a couple of weeks ago you played Val Dunigan. It took me right back. Nobody plays him anymore." Well, Karen, thank you for paying attention. Here is the man himself with the special years. And you're right, he doesn't get enough airplay anymore. It's an oldie but a goldie, this Saturday night.
From pigtails to wedding veils, from pinafores to lace, and in between are the special years time never can erase. From play toys to college boys, from little girl to wife, and in between are the special years you remember all of your life. The special years are filled with sweet promises and pain, but love will never taste quite so wonderful again. So slow up, don't rush to grow up. You'll be a woman before long. So stay a while in the special years. Their magic will soon be gone. Just stay a while in the special years. Their magic will soon be gone.
Back after COVID, country the fest, country fest. The Bree Country Fest, Saturday, September 3rd, 2022, at Burns Grain Store, Bree, Enniscorthy, County Wexford. The biggest names in country music all in one fantastic venue, with Stuart Moyles, Fiona Hagen, and Derek Ryan.
Heave away on the ocean of the free, the island.
Search Bree Country Festival on Facebook or at Bree Country Fest on Instagram. Tickets available now on Eventbrite. Tickets €25. And for more, stay with Phoenix Country Radio. Countryfest.ie, in association with McArdle Skeith, is back. This May bank holiday weekend in Inniskeen, County Monaghan. There's a massive lineup of music and entertainment, including the sensational Derek Ryan with the new Queen of Country, Cleona Hagen, on Friday, April 29th.
Saturday 30th starts off with exciting newcomers, the Whistling Donkeys, before Ireland's biggest country star, Nathan Carter, takes to the stage.
Cause you got gold. Put on your dancing shoes. Put on.
And then on Bank Holiday Sunday night, Johnny Brady and band will warm us up in advance of the sensational Mike Denver.
Put on your dancing shoes.
Doors open at 9 p.m. each night with music from 9:30. More info on social media and on countryfest.ie. Countryfest.ie. Your summer starts here.
Yes, indeed. The summer does start here. And I just want to pay tribute now, if I may. One of the supergroups in Ireland of the late 50s and 60s was, of course, The Bachelors. And I had the great pleasure and honour of working with them many, many moons ago at Butlins. They were regulars there, and especially at our 60s weekends, and the crowd still loved them. I became quite close to Con and Dec McCluskey, who were two of the brothers. And sadly, we learnt of the passing of Con. He died, I think it was about 2 weeks ago. And our thoughts and sympathies are with the surviving members of The Bachelors, but especially Con's brother, Dec, who must be feeling the loss terribly at this time. It's always bad and sad when you lose a family member, but when you work so closely with them for years, it must be a double blow. Dec, you have our sympathy, and indeed the sympathy of everybody here at Phoenix Country Radio. May the Bachelor's music reign on, and I'm sure you will do your best to make sure it does. We will also do our best to make sure that the Bachelors are never forgotten. They were Ireland's supergroup of the 60s, and here they are with I Believe.
That falls, a flower grows. I believe that somewhere in the darkest night, a candle glows. I believe for everyone who goes astray, someone will come. Great somewhere hears every word. Every time I hear a newborn baby cry, or touch your leaf, or see the sky, then I know why I believe. Every time
Con McCluskey of The Bachelors, may you rest in peace. Now, Catherine Hamilton has been in touch, and Catherine is up in the city of many names. Yes, Derry, Londonderry, Stroke, City, the Walled City, I don't know. The home of Derry Girls, it seems to be one of the new names for the city of many names. But anyway, Catherine's up there, and she says, Tony, I love to tune in to your show weekly. Sometimes I miss it, but I remember about the podcast that you so frequently remind us about. Yeah, well, you see, I have to, you know, I have to keep... I don't know, am I reading into this, Catherine, that I mention it too much, maybe, the podcast? I will take note, Catherine. Thank you very much for your concealed criticism. it. But she goes on to say, I love the fact you play so many sing-along tracks and so many oldies from a way back when. I'm not as old as people may think, but I can still recognise all these tunes and find myself quite often singing away in the kitchen whilst I'm doing the dishes before going to bed. Well, Catherine, do you know, there was no better man for sing-along sort of stuff. Now, this isn't Irish and it's not country, but it's definitely sing-along party feel, so I'm going to slip it in. He was a man who was famous for his sing-along medleys. Here's one of them. See how many you can sing along to. It's the legend that was Mr. Max Bygraves. You'll know these ones. I want to hear you singing wherever you are. I'm probably in the car, coming down the Sydney Bypass, heading back to Bangor.
Here I go, singing low. Bye, bye, Blackbird. Where somebody waits for me, sugar sweet, so is she. Nothing but a fine tooth comb. I know I'm to blame. Ain't that a shame? Phil Bailey, won't you please come home?
Won't you come home, Phil Bailey? Won't you come home? She moans the whole day long.
Now he's leaning on my shoulder. the best band in the land. They can play a bugle call like you never heard before. So natural that you wanna go to war. It's just the bestest band that ain't.
Dancing with the Stars in Carlow. 3 nights of amazing entertainment at the 3-star Woodford Dolman Hotel Carlow. May 27th to 29th. With music from Stuart Moyles. Curtis McGee.
Enjoy yourself. It's later than you think.
Hello, Patsy Fagan. I can hear the
Hugo Duncan.
Hello,
John Rafferty.
I know that you've been fooling around on me right.
Sean Lockery,
bed of roses that I lay on.
Barry Doyle Band, all hosted and compared by Gary Wilson.
This bed of roses.
Self-drive or luxury coach pickup options available. Packages include breakfast and evening meals, 3 nights entertainment, 1 afternoon entertainment, Wicklow Mountains tour, visits and free time in Waterford, Kilkenny, Bray and Dublin. Luxury coach pickup option £379 per person. Self-drive option £339 per person. Deposit payable of £99 per person. To book, call 028 909 93447. And for more, stay with Ireland's biggest country music station. This is Phoenix Country Radio.
Enjoy.
O'Brien presents Super Country Music Breaks in the sunny southeast. Enjoy the very best of country music at Clayton White's Hotel Wexford Town on Thursday 16th, Friday 17th and Saturday 18th of June. Featuring Mike Denver, Robert Mizell, Patrick Feeney, Paddy O'Brien, Liam Kelly, Joe David Country Band and many more. For that very special country summer break, why not make it to Clayton White's Hotel in the heart of Wexford Town? Full details of this and many other country events can be seen on Paddy O'Brien's website at paddyobriensinger.com. That's paddyobriensinger.com.
All my bags are packed, I'm ready to go. Outside your door, I hate to wake you up to say goodbye. But the dawn is breaking, it's early morn. The taxi's waiting, he's blowing his horn. Already I'm so lonesome, I could cry.
So kiss me and smile for me.
I'll tell you now, they don't mean a thing. Every place I go, I'll think of you.
every song I sing, I'll sing for you. When I come home, you'll wear my wedding ring.
So kiss me and smile for me. Tell me that you'll wait for me. Hold me like you'll never let me go. 'Cause I'm leaving on a jet plane. I don't know when I'll be back again. Oh, babe, I hate to go. One more time, let me hold you. One more time, let me kiss you. Close your eyes and I'll be on my way. Think about the days to come when I won't have to live alone. About a time when I won't have to say. So kiss me and smile for me.
Susan McCann and Brendan Quinn there, leaving on a jet plane. Wonder if they're going anywhere nice. Well, whatever you're up to this Saturday night, I hope you're having fun, whatever you're up to. And don't forget, as Declan Ernie's about to say, you got to get up in the morning.
All round and round and up and down, the wheel of life keeps turning. When the day goes bad, I wish I had never got up in the morning. I was born on a frosty morn, the first day of November. The nurse, she said, what a pretty little head. But me, I can't remember. Well, I started to grow and I got to know the things I should be learning. And it wasn't very long till I sang this song. You gotta get up in the morning. Round and round and up and down, the wheel of life keeps turning. When the day goes bad, I wish I had never got up in the morning. My sister Kate, she comes in late. She knows she must be quiet. She had a little booze, so she takes off her shoes. She don't have to deny it. Well, her mom can't sleep. She hears her creep into the bedroom yawning. As she jumps out of bed, she shakes her head. Where are you going this time of the morning? Or round and round and up and down, the wheel of life keeps turning. When the day goes bad, I wish I had never got up in the morning. You ought to see him dancing. When he sees a short skirt, he's a fair old flirt. He still does a bit of romancing. I asked him once how he was so fit. I never seen him yawning. He said porridge, punch, spuds for your lunch. But you gotta get up in the morning. Round and round and up and down, the wheel of life keeps turning. When the day goes bad, I wish I had never got up in the morning. I must relate, we gotta get up in the morning. Round and round and up and down, the wheel of life keeps turning. When the day goes bad, I wish I had never got up in the morning. Round and round and up and down, the wheel of life keeps turning. When the day goes bad, I wish I had
never got up in the morning.
There we go. Make sure you do get up in the morning. Here's Mick Flavin and Joe Moore reminding us they don't make them like you anymore. Ah, yous are all unique, right enough.
Singers are born by the dozen. No nuance stay in my mind. Oh, where has all the heart gone? Country music, you've changed in time. All of the greats have almost left us. Thank God they have left us all their songs. True legends, true music lasts forever and will always stand the test of time. No one will ever fill their shoes. It's a race, then you guys will lose. George Mayer, Hank and Charlie, an old book we adore. They don't make them like you anymore. Thanks, boys, for all the fun memories. You made us smile so many times. We salute you all one another. Up in heaven, together side by side. No one will ever fill their shoes. It's a race, then you guys will lose. George Will, Hank and Charlie, an old work we adore. It's a race, then you guys will lose. George Merrill, Hank and Charlie, an old book we adore. They don't make them like you anymore. George Merrill, Hank and Charlie, an old book we adore. They don't make them like you anymore.
Come along and be part of the Brandon McPhee Experience. The Scottish entertainer and composer will be appearing on the 22nd of June at the Eden Court Theatre in Inverness, the 23rd of June at the Albert Halls in Stirling, 24th of June at the City Hall Brechin, 25th of June at the Buccleuch Centre in Langham, 26th of June at Brunton Theatre in Musselburgh, and 27th of June in the Tivoli Theatre in Aberdeen. For details, contact the venue or visit www.brandonmcphee.com.
Kieran Rosny Dancing Weekend takes place at the Abbey Hotel Donegal Town from Friday 21st October to Sunday 23rd October 2022. Friday night, dancing to Patrick Feeney, followed by Kieran Rosny and John Molloy in the late bar, dancing from 9:30 p.m. Saturday night, dancing to Jerry Guthrie, followed by Kieran Rosny and Jer Long in the late bar, dancing from 9:30 p.m. Sunday afternoon, it's Kieran Rosny and Bamba's special guest, Ailish McBride, dancing from 3 p.m. to 5 p.m. You can stay Sunday for an extra €30 per person sharing two nights B&B with dinner on the Saturday night, and admissions to all shows only €229 per person sharing. To book, call the hotel reception on 074-972-1014 or email info@abbeyhoteldonegal.com.
Here's the latest single by Mr. Jimmy Buckley, who I've just seen at the Farmer's Bash.
The only thing I really own is what you see me wearing on my back.
The only friends I've ever known are the kind you meet along the railroad track, the kind you bum tobacco from and view the world with through a boxcar door. My friend who talks and makes you laugh has nothing much but gives you half, and maybe you don't see him anymore. Full of holes and ain't too good at keeping out the cold. My shoes are worn so paper thin, my feet can feel the cinders through the soles. Sometimes I see a pretty girl, I wonder what I missed along the way. Once someone special wore my ring, loved me more than anything, gave her up and caught a train one day. Special, I had a special girl one time. Now she's not mine. Special, I keep moving me on down the line.
Country and we like it that way. We're back up in the country, back in the hills, down in the valleys where the folks are real, living with the crazies and the old wildcats, four-wheel drives and plowed-up tracks. That's where I'm from and I'm proud to say we're from the country and we like it that way. Everybody knows everybody. Everybody calls you friend. You don't need an invitation. Kick off your shoes and come on in. Yeah, we know how to work and we know how to play. We're from the country and we like it that way. All day long we work in the fields, bringing on home to a home-cooked meal. Love you like a Sunday, treat you like Saturday night. When the bed's good full, we can sleep in the hay. We're from the country and we like it that way. Everybody knows everybody. Everybody calls you friend. You don't need an invitation. Kick off your shoes and come on in. Yeah, we know how to work and we know how to play. We're from the country and we like it that way. Down in the valleys where the folks are real, living with the crazies and the old wildcats, four-wheel drives and plowed-up tracks. That's where I'm from and I'm proud to say we're from the country and we like it that way. Everybody knows everybody. Everybody calls you friend. You don't need an invitation. Kick off your shoes and come on in. Yeah, we know how to work. We're from the country and we like it that way. Everybody knows everybody. Everybody calls you friend. You don't need an invitation. Kick off your shoes and come on in. Yeah, we know how to work and we know how to play. We're from the country. We're from the country. We're from the country and we like it that way.
Oh, we're from the country, all right. And it was a great night tonight at the Farmer's Bash. I'm saying that, I haven't been yet because I pre-recorded this. I'm hoping it was a great night. I'm sure it was. Here is another young lady that I may have seen tonight and was very good. I'm assuming she was, or is, or will be. Oh, this is all too confusing for me. I'm beginning to see double, but I'm feeling single. It's Claudia Buckley! No, it's not. Yes, it is! You see, I'm recording it as if it's live. Shall we edit that out? Nah, leave it in.
Something fishy about this old deal. I don't see where I made my mistake, but I really had a ball last night. I held all the pretty boys tight. I was feeling single, seeing double, wound up in a whole lot of trouble. But today I faced the big fight.
Hotel Bundoran. Friday 20th and Saturday 21st of May 2022. Friday night dancing to Barry Kerwin and band, followed by Derek Ryan and band. Saturday night dancing to Jerry Guthrie and band, followed by Derek Ryan and band. Four hours of dancing each night, plus late night bar entertainment with Adrian Ryan and band. Package includes two nights, bed and breakfast, and one evening dinner, and admission to each night's dance, only €199 per person sharing. To book, call the hotel on 071 9841 075. That's 071 9841075. It's a weekend not to be missed.
Look up, Johnny, we're home.
The Westmead Bachelor Festival presents The Country Sessions. Day 3 of a brand new music festival coming to the Midlands. Featuring country superstars Nathan Carter.
So rock me mama like a wagon wheel. Rock me mama any way you feel. Hey, hey, yeah, mama.
Robert Mazzara.
Waiting for you to say you love me, say you love me.
Cleona Hagen.
They caused a lot of bother and fell out with one another down at McCarthy's party.
And Olivia Douglas.
The anchor's laid and the gang is up. I'm leaving Tipperary.
Winnie, will you marry me?
Performing in Mongar, May May Bank Holiday Weekend 2022 on Bank Holiday Sunday, May 1st. For more details and for tickets, search Westmead Bachelor Festival on social media or click westmeadbachelorfestival.ie. And stay with Ireland's biggest country music radio station, Phoenix Country Radio.
But I still wake up, well, I still see your ghost. Oh Lord, I'm still not sure what I stand for. What do I stand for? What do I stand for? Most nights I don't know anymore.
There we go, Shane Owens and Some Nights. And that was, of course, a single a few years back for an American group called Fun. And he countrified it. Hey, it's amazing what you can do with a good old country beat. You can totally change a song. Now, if you are driving home from the Farmer's Bash, or indeed if you've been at a Foster and Allen concert or whatever you've been at, and you've clicked on your phone to Phoenix Country and sent it via Bluetooth to your car, and you're on your way home and you've had a great night, here's a song by Eamon Jackson especially for you. Wasn't that a party? And the party's not over. It's here on until midnight. We'll see you safely home from any concerts or dances. Or if you're already home, we'll see you off till Sunday morning.
Could have been the whiskey, might have been the gin. I could have been the 3, 4, 6 packs, I don't know. But look at the mess of me, my head is like a football. I think I'm gonna die. Tell me, oh me, oh my. I was not a party, I saw my dog a creeper. He wore it like a hat. I saw someone underneath my kitchen table talking to my old tomcat. They were talking about hockey, and the cat was talking back. Along with that, then everything went black. Was not a party, I'm sure it's just my memory playing tricks on me. Well, I think I saw my buddy cutting down my neighbor's tree. Could have been a whiskey, I might have been a gin. I could have been a 3-4-6 packs, I don't know. But look at the mess I'm in, my head is like a football. I think I'm gonna die. Tell me, oh me, oh my, I want not a party. Sitting in the backyard, blowing on a tire for someone's police car. So you see, Your Honor, it was all a little fun. That little bitty fact meet down on Main Street Wall, just to see if the cops could run. When Your Honor said to see you in an alcoholic case, I sure could use those turny days to recover from the party. I could have been the whiskey, might have been the gin. Could have been a 3-4-6 pack, I don't know. But look at the mess I'm in, my head is like a football. I think I'm gonna die. Tell me, oh me, oh my, I want not a party. I want not a party. I want not a party. I want not a party.
Wasn't that a party? Yes, indeed. Here's a new single by Miss Olivia Douglas. It's called Dear Old Donegal. I think. I don't know what's happened. Everything's crashed. You see, this doesn't happen when I'm live. Ah, there we go. See, you'll think I'm live.
Riches came galore. And now I'm going back again to dear old Erin's Isle. My friends will meet me on the pier and greet me with a smile. Their faces I've almost forgot, I've been so long away. But me mother will introduce them all, and this to me will say, shake hands with your uncle Mike, me girl, and here's your sister Kate. And there's the boy you used to swing down by the garden gate. Shake hands with all the neighbours and kiss the fellas all. They'll give a party when I come home. They'll come from near and far. They'll line the roads for miles and miles with Irish dogs and cars. The spirits will flow like buttermilk, the lights you've never seen. A piper will play an Irish reel to greet the Aunt Colleen. We'll dance and sing the whole night long, such fun there's never been. The lads will be decked in corduroy, the Colleen's wearing green. There'll be thousands there that I never saw. I've been so long away, but my mother will introduce them all, and this to me will say, shake hands with your uncle Mike, me girl, and here's your sister Kate. And there's the boy you used to swing down by the garden gate. Shake hands with all the neighbours and kiss the fellas all. You're as welcome as the flowers are made to dear old Donegal. Fannigan, Milligan, Gilligan, Duffy, McCuffy, Malacky, Mahone, Rafferty, Lafferty, Donnelly, Connolly, Dooley, O'Hooley, Muldooley, Malone, Madigan, Cadigan, Lanahan, Flanahan, Fagan, O'Hagan, O'Hoolahan, Flynn, Shanahan, Manahan, Fogarty, Hogarty, Kelly, O'Kelly, McGinnis, McGinn. Shake hands with your uncle Mike, me girl, and here's your sister Kate. And there's the boy you used to swing down by the garden gate. Shake hands with all of the neighbours and kiss the fellas all. You're as welcome as the flowers are made to dear old Donegal. You're as welcome as the flowers are made to dear old Donegal.
Well, we've reached the halfway point of the show, and it's time for Facebook shoutouts. This is just some of the people that have reached out, commented, liked, and tried to get in touch with us on Facebook. We've had Caroline Stewart. Oh, Caroline, how are you doing? You've become a regular. Ella Scottshaw, our great supporter of Phoenix Country and all our music. Thanks, Ella. Nancy Jane Reynolds. Peter Corrigan. Maureen Murray. Yvonne Handley. Joan Carey. Eden Mulhall. And Maria Lane. Just some of the birthdays we've had this week. There was a load of birthday requests, but we can't get through them all. Here's just some of them. Louise Andrews from Bangor County Down. Hello, Louise. Happy birthday. Billy Joe Ward. Sophie Harper. Declan Burke. Matty Donnelly. Eileen Lavin. And Paddy Goodwin. And anybody else that had a birthday this week, many, many happy returns from us all here at Phoenix Country. Now, here's Mr. Barry Kirwan and Mary Mac.
Mary Mac's mother's making Mary Mac marry me. My mother's making me marry Mary Mac. I'm gonna marry Mary so that Mary can take care of me. Well, I'll be feeling merry when I marry Mary Mac.
There's a neat little lass and her name is Mary Mac. Well, make no mistake, she's the girl I'm going to track. A lot of other fellas try to get her on her back, but I'm thinking that I'll have to get her barely. Well, Mary and her mother are an awful lot together. In fact, you hardly see the one without the other. And people often ask if it's Mary or her mother, or both of them together that I'm courting.
Mary Mac's mother's making Mary Mac marry me. My mother's making me marry Mary Mac. I'm gonna marry Mary so that Mary can take care of me. Well, I'll be feeling merry when I marry Mary Mac.
On the Wednesday and everything's arranged, and they'll never change their mind unless your mind is changed. Of making their arrangements and feeling lots of rage. Marriage is an awful undertaking.
Mary Mac's mother's making Mary Mac marry me. My mother's making me marry Mary Mac. I'm gonna marry Mary so that Mary can take care of me. Well, I'll be feeling merry when I marry Mary Mac.
Sure to be grand for grand at that affair. Gonna be a plate and fork for every man that's there. And I'll be a bugger if I don't get my share, although I may be very much mistaken.
Mary Mac's mother's making Mary Mac marry me. My mother's making me marry Mary Mac. I'm gonna marry Mary so that Mary can take care of me. Well, I'll be feeling merry when I marry Mary Mac.
Little lass and her name is Mary Mac. Well, make no mistake, she's the girl I'm gonna track. A lot of other fellas try to get her on her back, but I'm thinking that they'll have to get a barely.
Mary Mac's mother's making Mary Mac marry me. My mother's making me marry Mary Mac. I'm gonna marry Mary so that Mary can take care of me. Well, I'll be feeling merry when I marry Mary Mac. Mary Mac's mother's making Mary Mac marry me. My mother's making me marry Mary Mac. I'm gonna marry Mary so that Mary can take care of me. Well, I'll be feeling merry when I marry Mary Mac.
Triple C Promotions presents Europe's number one tribute show, Garth Brooks. Join Trevor Smith and friends in low places for the ultimate experience. Saturday 30th of April at Clonoe Community Centre, Coal Island. Tickets on sale from triplecpromotion.com or visit the Facebook page Triple C Promotion. Show starts at 9 p.m. with support act Pierce Whitehouse from 7 p.m. It's a night not to be missed.
It's finally happening. Garth Brooks in Ireland. Live September 2022 at Craic Park. Come on, come on. And to celebrate this, Phoenix Country Radio has teamed up with GD Coach Tours. And we're doing coach transfers to and from the concerts. We're covering all the dates and all the shows. These are coach-only tickets, and it's only £25 return. We've got various pickups all over Ireland, including Derry, Strabane, Oma, Ballygolly, Monaghan, and more still to be announced. So why worry about accommodation or travel and where to park? Let us do that for you and travel in style with all your friends in low places and fellow Garth Brooks fans to and from the concert, building the atmosphere on the way. So to book, call Damien on 07864-821-027 or email stephen@phoenixcountryradio.com. That's Garth Brooks, Coach Transfers with Phoenix Country Radio and GD Tours. Sure, you couldn't beat it, eh? Isn't it great that everything's happening again? Right, it wouldn't be a Saturday night and it wouldn't be Tony's Irish Country and Craic Party if we didn't have a rock and roll medley. Here's Mr. Johnny Brady. Get ready to bop till you drop.
We're gonna rock.
Wop-a-bloo-bop, wop-a-boo, indeed. Well, I hope you're all having fun, whatever you're up to this Saturday night. I'm not finding out what you're up to, because you can't reach us, because we're not live. I've cheated and pre-recorded this. So, you could be up to anything, and I don't know. Anyway, here's a young lady that I saw tonight, I'm hoping. It was Lisa McHugh, and she was absolutely fabulous. I haven't seen her yet because I've pre-recorded this. Here she is with Mama Tried. She's a mama herself now, you know.
First thing I remember knowing was a lonesome whistle blowing and a youngin's dream of growing up to ride. Freight train leaving town, not knowing where I'm bound. No one could change my mind, but Mama tried. One and only rebel child from a family meek and mild. My mama seemed to know what lay in store. Despite all my Sunday learning, towards the bed I kept on turning till Mama couldn't hold me anymore. Tried, Mama tried to raise me better, but her pleading night and night. That leaves only me to blame, 'cause Mama tried. Dear old daddy, rest his soul, left my mama heavy load. She tried so very hard to fill his shoes. Hours without rest, she wanted me to have the best. She tried to raise me right, but I refused. And I turned 21 in prison, doing life without parole. No one could see me right, but Mama tried. Mama tried, Mama tried to raise me better, but her pleading night and night. That leaves only me to blame, 'cause Mama tried. Steer me right, but Mama tried. Mama tried, Mama tried to raise me better, but a pleading night and night. That leaves only me to blame, 'cause Mama tried. That leaves only me to blame, 'cause Mama tried.
It's back after COVID. The Bree Country Fest.
About the night that went on for days.
The Bree Country Fest. Saturday, September 3rd, 2022. At Burns Grain Store, Bree, Enniscorthy, County Wexford.
Now I see Bobby on Sunday, Billy on Monday, Jimmy.
The biggest names in country music all in one fantastic venue. With Stuart Moyles, Fiona Hagen, and Derek Ryan.
Heave away on the ocean of the free, the islands.
Search Bree Country Festival on Facebook or at Bree Country Fest on Instagram. Tickets available now on Eventbrite. Tickets €25. And for more, stay with Phoenix Country Radio. Countryfest.ie in association with McArdle's Keith is back. This May Bank Holiday weekend in Inniskeen, County Monaghan. There's a massive lineup of music and entertainment, including the sensational Derek Ryan with the new Queen of Country, Cleona Hagen, on Friday, April
29th.
Saturday 30th starts off with exciting newcomers, the Whistling Donkeys, before Ireland's biggest country star, Nathan Carter, takes to the stage.
Put on your dancing shoes.
And then on Bank Holiday Sunday night, Johnny Brady and band will warm us up in advance of the sensational Mike Denver. Doors open at 9 p.m. each night with music from 9:30. More info on social media and on countryfest.ie. Countryfest.ie. Your summer starts here.
Indeed, the summer has started. And next up off the rank, we have one of the legends of Irish country. It's the man with his golden horn, who I'm proud to call a friend, Mr. Billy McFarland, with some advice for us all. Never grow old. No, don't be bothering. Stay as young as you are. There we go, Billy with the big bugle, McFarland, playing his golden horn there. Never grow old. Here's one of the other gentlemen of Irish country music who we've not played in a little while. It's Mr. Frank McCaffrey with his latest single, which was out a while back. It's called All My Love.
Oh, give to call you up in heaven. Talk a while and tell you that I'm fine. The days are long, the nights are unforgiving. We never said goodbye, there was no time. I always thought that we would be forever. I never knew that it would end this way. So many times you put me back together. This time the loneliness is here to stay. The road we travel on is never easy. Just like flames that flicker in the rain. A story might become a famous movie. Enroll us in the Lovers Hall of Fame. We planned our house and garden by the river. I planted trees and you set daffodils. Those precious times we had stay forever. All my love until we talk again. Took my hand, teased and called me daddy. I picked Paul and you said you liked Jane. Those precious times we had stay forever. All my love until we talk again. Hall of Fame. Those precious times we had stay forever. All my love until we talk again. Those precious times we had stay forever. Love from Paul and me and baby.
Frank McCaffrey there. Well, we've had two gentlemen of Irish country music, and now it's time for a third. Mr. Rowley Daniels. He's going to love you all his life. A bit like me. I will love you forever. Sorry. I'm turning myself now. Let me hear you singing wherever you are.
You're forever telling me I'm weak. When I'm criticized, I never speak. I prefer to turn the other cheek. But I will love you all my life. I can never do things right by you. I'm the kind who always muddles through. You can find mistakes in all I do. But I will love you all my life. Something foolish happens and you see. In the middle of it all, there's me. Seems I've caused you so much misery. But I will love you all my life. All my life.
myself, I can't let go. Though no tenderness to me show,
is yours alone.
Even though you never care for me, darling, how I wish that you could see that I will love you all my life. I can't help myself, I can't let go.
But I will love you. Let's get you on the floor, here we go.
Dancing with the Stars in Carlo. 3 nights of amazing entertainment at the 3-star Woodford Dolman Hotel Carlo. May 27th to 29th. With music from Stuart Moyles, Curtis McGee,
enjoy yourself. It's later than you think.
Hello, Patsy Fagan. I can hear the
Hugo Duncan.
Hello,
John Rafferty.
I know that you've been fooling around on me, right?
Sean Lockery,
bed of roses that I lay on.
Barry Doyle Band, all hosted and compared by Gary Wilson.
This bed of roses.
Self-drive or luxury coach pickup options available. Packages include breakfast and evening meals, 3 nights entertainment, 1 afternoon entertainment, Wicklow Mountains tour, visits and free time in Waterford, Kilkenny, Bray and Dublin. Luxury coach pickup option £379 per person. Self-drive option £339 per person. Deposit payable of £99 per person. To book, call 028-909-93447. And for more, stay with Ireland's biggest country music station. This is Phoenix Country Radio.
Enjoy.
Paddy O'Brien presents Super Country Music Breaks in the sunny southeast. Enjoy the very best of country music at Clayton White's Hotel, Wexford Town, on Thursday 16th, Friday 17th, and Saturday 18th of June. Featuring Mike Denver, Robert Mizell, Patrick Feeney, Paddy O'Brien, Liam Kelly, Joe David Country Band, and many more. For that very special country summer break, why not make it to Clayton White's Hotel in the heart of Wexford Town? Full details of this and many other country events can be seen on Paddy O'Brien's website at paddyobriensinger.com. That's paddyobriensinger.com.
Glory, glory, hallelujah, is truth is.
Sing along with Ann Williamson.
Mine eyes have seen the glory of the coming of the Lord. He is trampling out the vintage where the grapes of wrath are stored. He had loosed the fatal lightning of his terrible sword. His truth is marching on. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Glory, glory, hallelujah. The trumpet that shall never call retreat. He in the beauty of the lilies, Christ was born across the sea, with the glory in his bosom that transfigures you and me. As he died to make man holy, let us live to make man free, while God is marching on. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Glory, glory, hallelujah.
Glory, glory, hallelujah, Miss Anne Williamson there, all the way from Scotland. Were you singing along with that wee gospel track? Well, we've had a special request, and it has come in from Lynn Harkin in Belfast. And Lynn is asking for Something by Joe Dolan. You don't hear him that often on the airwaves, Tony, and we could do with some more. Well, here he is with If I Could Put It Down, If I Could Put My Life on Paper, If I Could Put It Down. Right, that's obviously something different I'm thinking of. This is Joe with the RTE Concert Orchestra.
If I could put my life on paper, the words would need to rhyme. I'd change the tears I cried to laughter, if only I had the time. I tell a sad faced grand lady the words is too late to say. If I could put my life on paper, if only I knew the way. If I could live my life all over, Julie would still be mine. I was a fool, too proud to love her. How could I be so blind?
Part of the Brandon McPhee Experience. The Scottish entertainer and composer will be appearing on the 22nd of June at the Eden Court Theatre in Inverness, the 23rd of June at the Albert Halls in Stirling, 24th of June at the City Hall, Brechin, 25th of June at the Buccleuch Centre in Langham, 26th of June at Brunton Theatre in Musselburgh, and 27th of June in the Tivoli Theatre in Aberdeen. For details, contact the venue or visit www.brandonmcphee.com.
Kieran Rosny Dancing Weekend takes place at the Abbey Hotel Donegal Town from Friday 21st October to Sunday 23rd October 2022. Friday night, dancing to Patrick Feeney, followed by Kieran Rosny and John Molloy in the late bar, dancing from 9:30 p.m. Saturday night, dancing to Jerry Guthrie, followed by Kieran Rosny and Jared Long in the late bar, dancing from 9:30 p.m. Sunday afternoon, it's Kieran Rosny and Bamba's special guest, Ailish McBride, dancing from 3 p.m. to 5 p.m. You can stay Sunday for an extra €30 per person sharing. Two nights B&B with dinner on the Saturday night and admissions to all shows, only €229 per person sharing. To book, call the hotel reception on 074-972-1014 or email info@abbeyhoteldonegal.com.
Derek Ryan with his Raggle Taggle Gypsy.
There were three old gypsies came to our hall door. They came brave and boldly old. One sang high and the other sang low. The other sang a Raggle Taggle Gypsy, oh. It was upstairs, downstairs the lady went, put on her suit of leather, oh. And there came a cry from around the door, she's away with the Raggle Taggle Gypsy, oh. It was late that night when the Lord came in, inquired for his lady, oh. And the servant girl, she cried to the Lord, she's away with the Raggle Taggle Gypsy, oh. Then saddle for me my milk white steed, a big horse is not speedy, ho. And I will ride till I seek me bride, she's away with the Raggle Taggle Gypsy, ho. Now he rode east and he rode west and he rode north and south also, until he came to a wide open plain. It was there that he spied his lady, ho. Well, how could you leave your house and your land? How could you leave your money, ho? How could you leave your only wedded lord? All for a Raggle Taggle Gypsy, ho. What care I for me house and me land? What care I for money, ho? I'd rather have a kiss on my yellow gypsy's lips. I'm away with the Raggle Taggle Gypsy, ho. Feather bed, your blanket strewn so calmly, oh. How could you leave your newly wedded lord all for a Raggle Taggle Gypsy, oh. What care I for me goose feather bed, your blanket strewn so calmly, oh. For tonight I lie in the wide open field in the arms of a Raggle Taggle Gypsy, oh.
Yes, the young Derek Ryan there. He's doing very well for himself. And he performed very well tonight at the Farmer's Bash. I don't know, I haven't seen him yet. I've pre-recorded this, in case you haven't gathered. But I bet he was very good. I'll tell you next week for sure. And coming up next, we have the one and only Mr. John McNichol. This is his latest single, and it's called Irish Heart. And this is especially for those Scottish sisters, you know who you are. Yes, Elizabeth, I haven't forgotten.
My faithful friends, it's been so long since I sailed away
my own native home. But Ireland's always been here on my mind. And oh, what I'd give just to be there one more time. I'll always have an Irish heart. No matter where I go, I know where I came here from. My homeland and I will never be far apart. For I'll always have an Irish heart. To leave this world and to enter God's home, I pray you'd fly me high. He'll understand I need to say goodbye to my Ireland.
A great track there from John McNichol. Here's Miss Isla Grant. She's getting her fiddle down from the wall. It's time for a bit of skiddly diddly day. Yo, do skiddly ay, do skiddly ay, diddly ay, day. Come on, let me hear you.
Roll back the carpet. Kick off your shoes. Take a turn around the floor and dance away your blues. These are the happy times my memory still recalls, when Grandma sang and Grandpa took the fiddle from the wall. Mom and Dad would sweetly sing in perfect harmony. Friends would gather round the fire, so many there I'd see. Whoa, happy days and happy nights my memory still recalls, when Grandma sang and Grandpa took the fiddle from the wall. Hi-di, diddly-i-di, hi-di, diddly-i-di-day. Yo-do, skiddly-i, oh, diddly-i, diddly-i-day. Years may come and years may go, memories still stay clear. But when I think of Mom and Dad, I sometimes shed a tear. And all those happy times we had soon makes me wanna smile. I close my eyes and drift back then for just a little while. Watch them dance around the floor and listen to them sing. Friends would stand and clap their hands and some of them joined in. Whoa, happy days and happy nights, my memory still recalls when Grandma sang and Grandpa took the fiddle from the wall. Roll back the carpet, kick off your shoes, take a turn around the floor and dance away your blues. These are the happy times my memory still recalls, when Grandma sang and Grandpa took the fiddle from the wall. Harmony. Friends would gather round the fire, so many there I'd see. Whoa, happy days and happy nights, my memory still recalls when Grandma sang and Grandpa took the fiddle from the wall. Here we go. Hi, di, diddly, I die.
Hi, di, diddly, I day. Ho, ho, skiddly, I do. Diddly, I, diddly, I day. Take your partner by the hand, swing her in the kitchen, you'll be grand. Hey!
But a good weekend, have a good night out. Goodbye that day.
Don't miss Derek Ryan's Weekend of Dancing at the Allingham Arms Hotel, Bundoran. Friday 20th and Saturday 21st of May 2022. Friday night, dancing to Barry Kerwin and band, followed by Derek Ryan and band. Saturday night, dancing to Jerry Guthrie and band, followed by Derek Ryan and band. Four hours of dancing each night, plus late night bar entertainment with Adrian Ryan and band. Package includes two nights, bed and breakfast, and one evening dinner, and admission to each night's dance, only €199 per person sharing. To book, call the hotel on 071-9841-075. That's 071-9841-075. It's a weekend not to be missed.
Look up, Johnny, we're home.
The Westmead Bachelor Festival presents The Country Sessions. Day 3 of a brand new music festival coming to the Midlands. Featuring country superstars Nathan Carter.
So rock me mama like a wagon wheel. Rock me mama any way you feel. Hey, hey, yeah, mama.
Robert Mazzara.
I'm waiting for you. Say he loved me, say he loved me.
Cleona Hagen. Olivia Douglas. Performing in Mullingar, May Bank Holiday Weekend 2022. On Bank Holiday Sunday, May 1st. For more details and for tickets, search Westmead Bachelor Festival on social media or click westmeadbachelorfestival.ie. And stay with Ireland's biggest country music radio station, Phoenix Country Radio.
Yes, you are listening to Ireland's biggest country music station, Phoenix Country Radio, and it's me, Tony B, taking you through to midnight. Well, we're the biggest country station in Ireland. Here's the biggest country star for the second time in the show this week. It's Mr. Nathan Carter, and you've got gold.
Is there ever enough space between us to keep us both honest and true? Why is it so hard to sit in the yard and stare at the sky so blue? I got a new way of walking, a new way of talking, honey, when I'm around you. But if it gives me the blues when I've got some good news and you're not there to bring it to. Life is a blessing, it's a delicatessen of all the little favors you do. All wrapped up together, no matter the weather, baby, you always come through. It's a measure of treasure that gives me the pleasure of loving you the way I do. And you know I would gladly say I need you love badly and bring these little things to you. Cause you've got gold, gold inside of you. Cause you've got gold, gold inside of you. I've got some gold inside me. And I'm knowing that I've gotta be going. You know I hate to say so long. It gives me an ocean, a mixed up emotion. I'll have to work it out in a song. Well, I'm leaving a lot for the little I got. You know a lot of little will do. And if you give me a love, it'll shine above and light my way back to you. Cause you've got gold, gold inside of you. Cause you've got gold, gold inside of you. I've got some gold inside me too.
You've got gold inside of you. Well, we're coming to the end of Tony's Irish and Country and Craic Party. I think we should finish with some rolling with the Three Amigos and Proud Mary. Let's see ya. Come on.
Left the job in the city, working for the man every night and day, but I never lost one minute of sleep. Worrying about the way things might have been. Big wheels will keep on turning. Proud Mary keep on burning. So rolling,
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 rolling on the river. So rolling,
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 rolling on the river.
I hope you're rolling.
A place in Memphis, pumped a lot of tin down to New Orleans, but I never saw the good side of the city till I hitched a ride on a riverboat queen. Big wheels keep on turning, oh, Mary, keep on burning.
Rolling,
rolling,
rolling, rolling on the river. Rolling,
rolling,
rolling, rolling on the river.
You have no money, people are
rolling, rolling, rolling on the river. Rolling, 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 rolling on the river.
Rolling,
rolling,
rolling. We were rolling. Well, that's it for another week, folks. That's the end of the party. Thanks for tuning in to the happiest show on the radio, Tony's Irish Country and Craic Party. We'll be back next week and we will be live again. Claire will be climbing out of her box and she will be taking all your requests and shout-outs. I want to thank you for tuning in. I want to thank you for all your support. And just a quick reminder, because I haven't mentioned it yet, if you've missed any of tonight's shows, have you missed any shows, you can catch them all again on podcast. They're all available on Apple Podcast, Spreaker, Amazon Music, Podcast Addict, Podchaser, and all good podcast platforms. Just search for Tony's Irish Country and Craic Party, and you can download us and listen at your leisure. Until next week, folks, at 10 p.m, it's a scary old world out there, and it's getting scarier, so please, please look out for each other. And may your God go with you. From me, Tony B, until next week, tatty bye!
This show has been produced by Clariton FM Limited on behalf of this station.
Thank you for tuning in and please continue to support this station.